the final vote. And as the fight to confirm Kavanaugh continues in Washington, it impacts our area too. 12 News reporter Brendan Tierney joins us in studio with how some local politicians are reacting. Brendan.
The balance of the Supreme Court is still up in the air as the Senate Judiciary Committee advances Kavanaugh to the full Senate. Representative Claudia Tenney says if confirmed, Kavanaugh will help conservatives.
But I do think that if we judge Judge Kavanaugh on the merits and on the 300 decisions that he's produced, which is a lot of decisions for a judge for only 12 years on the second most important court, arguably, in our nation, I think that he will make an excellent judge. I think he's a constitutionalist. I think he will respect precedent. So far, it appears that, you know, his decisions are very well done. They're very well written.
Not everyone in the area agrees with the representative. Author and local businesswoman Debbie Morello spoke at the Tioga Women Lead event today. She says the camaraderie and respect are important to get through a political climate such as this.
Well, I think that one of the things that's deteriorated in our country is communication. We're not treating each other with respect. I don't know what has happened, but as women, we're kind of caretakers, and we need to be strong. We need to keep our power, but we need to always speak respectfully.
Morello says people must remain friendly to coexist in the workplace. That also includes being compassionate, something Senator Lindsey Graham says is non-existent in the Kavanaugh confirmation.
In my view, has been the lowest point of the committees since I've been here, and it's just rank with politics, and nobody really cared about Dr. Ford, and nobody really cared about Brett Kavanaugh.
Coming up at 6, we'll hear from more local leaders about what they say is the most important part of work.